Look, big man. Here's the bottom line. The Manfredi family's ruled New York for decades. You are not taking what is mine.
You old school types always make things personal. But a criminal empire should be run like a business.
Not a business, a science. You both think so small, fighting over scraps like rats.
Given such confidence, Doctor, I wonder why you bothered calling this summit.
What? I didn't call it. This relic did.
What's the game here? You called the summit yourself, Tombstone.
Bet we could settle this easy.
Oh yeah? How would that go?
Table!
Treachery!
Your plan worked, boss. Take him.
What?
You and I will have words.
Now we make this personal.
All goes well, them three mooks take each other out, and Hammerhead's the new big man. Wonder who I got to thank for them posies.
Come on, come on. Oh, hello? Robbie!
What's that?
Shush!
Oh, sorry, Picklepuss. I gotta investigate. Could be news.
Oh.
We were all betrayed by Hammerhead.
Hammerhead is a stooge. He doesn't blink without orders.
Indeed. Your denial lacks sincerity.
Whoa! And I thought I was just making an excuse!
Etu, Octopus?
What can I say? An opportunity is an opportunity, Silvermane.
Oh, so that's Silvermane. Wow, a three-way battle to declare New York's biggest jerk. Where do I start?
Perhaps with your demise, Arachnid!
Hey, Picklepuss! This is heavier than it looks, so...
Oh, move, kids! Can't trust that blasted webhead to save us!
Oh, real nice. Oh, man!
Cordon off the area. Priority one is protecting civilians.
Call me a relic.
Call Blackie Gaxton.
Gaxton.
Oh! So this is the Spider-Man that's given Tombstone and Octopus so much trouble. As yet, I'm unimpressed.
Well, you haven't seen me juggle bowling balls while drinking a glass of water.
I've got to start making that stuff stronger.
Octopus calling Craven, do you read?
They are so not making old folks like they used to.
And Peter's hanging with his friends.
You will pay the price for your constant interference, Arachnid!
Yeah, I'm kind of broke. How about you pay tonight and I'll owe you one? Two of my biggest enemies and this Jurassic jerk are taking each other out, and I'm trying to stop them. Why? Oh, right. Public safety.
Confound it, Static! Robbie!
This is the cause of our troubles. We can rule Manhattan together or divide it at our leisure as soon as we dispose of this pest!
Please tell me the fat lady's not singing.
Hold him still. And I'll finish with the both of you.
Stop, fool! Let go!
Thanks, Toomey. Just don't expect roses.
Best field trip ever.
Sorry, Doctor. Too many witnesses. L. Thompson Lincoln can't be seen collaborating with supervillains and gangsters.
Then L. Thompson Lincoln is weak!
You're all weak!
I'm confused. Do you want to fight? Or damn.
Can't see! But I don't need my sight to finish this.
Oh, great. A hood with focus. That sound. Hydraulic servos are powering this armor. No hydraulics, no power.
No! This cannot happen to Silvio Manfredi! Sable! Sable, do you read me?
Sable to Silvermane. Daddy, do you copy?
Spill, hamster. How have you blocked our comm?
Blocked your comm? Well, wouldn't you like to know?
Don't you turn your back on me! My father!
Daddy's out of the picture, princess. So be nice.
Oh, I know it's not sporting, but who am I to balk at playing the scavenger? The law of the jungle prevails.
Newsflash, Doc. Not a lot of octopi in the jungle.
Don't go anywhere.
Is down here. I assume you remember our last physical encounter.
Painfully. But I told you then, I don't look the other way.
Porta assassini, ma prende!
Captain George Stacy, meet L. Thompson Lincoln, alias Tombstone, alias the big man of crime.
Mr. Lincoln, you're under arrest.
Confound it, Stacy! I'll give you 6 seconds to arrest Spider-Man for assaulting this upstanding citizen! Everyone here saw Lincoln save that ungrateful webhead's life!
Boss! JJ!
What? What? Never mind.
Jonah Jameson, you abandoned me!
Joan, if I'm not elsewhere in 0.2 seconds, I'm stroking out!
You're fired. Expect your severance package soon.
Thanks. I'm sure this can't be what you had planned for Valentine's Day.
Oh, Valentine's Day!